In this video, we'll show you how we can import the file that was sent through, and then we'll machine it. Okay, so that's the step file there. And what we need to do is we need to orientate that so that it's in the XY plane. So if we pick those objects and then just need to do that in the other plane, so we'll just do that in the YZ plane. Okay, so that's that. So now we can export that into the milling software and set the origin where we want it to be. So that gets saved away and opened. So we're now working in the CAM system, and we can choose a tool. I don't know what size tool we want to use for that, but something like that, I would guess. M6 will do a tool change. And then we can use go around command on one of those contours, and we'll switch off the approach and runoff, and the offset can be applied to the left, to the right, or none. So if we have none, okay, so you would need to obviously choose the right size tool for that depending on the size. Okay, and then under the go round command, under options, we can machine all contours at the same time. And if you wanted to, we could do area clearance on any of those shapes if we wanted to do that. Obviously that tool will only go in so far, but that's how we can import as an IGES or a step file and take it through and machine it in the CAM system.